gratitude and meaning, next to happiness and fun. Four important phenomena that we're all searching for, especially in these crazy corona times. This morning I took my car for a ride, because after a while I have to drive it, otherwise God knows what might happen. It might come to a complete standstill, and enough things already come to a complete standstill. I was contemplating on this. What makes me happy? What gives me fun? Well, for example, last year, Ingeborg and I, we had a wonderful trip to South Africa. And earlier this year in January, we had a most amazing trip to New Zealand. But did you think about it? There's five criteria that actually have to be fulfilled, otherwise it won't work. And here they are, and they go for a lot of things that we are used to, or we used to be used to. That's one, we need a lot of other people to get it done. If you fly somewhere, if you go somewhere, resources. Two, it takes quite a while to do things that you really like often. Three, it costs often a substantial amount of money. Four, it's far away with all the consequences of that. And five, it takes a lot of energy. It might give you energy, but at the same time, it's not always healthy to do all kinds of things. Party like crazy. It gives you energy, but it costs a lot of energy at the same time. You get me? And not necessarily healthy. Now, here we are, stuck at home most of the time. And I came to the conclusion actually already a long time ago in one of my videos on the OK tape, this OK tips, OK list. This was mentioned briefly. And here are five other criteria that are the opposite of what I just mentioned. So, what can you do on your own, whether it's just you alone, or one, or it's your close circle? So on your own. Two, what can you do that doesn't take a lot of time? Three, what can you do that doesn't cost a lot of money, or maybe no money at all? Four, what is close by? And five, what is healthy and what really gives you energy? Now, to drive here, it took me 3 minutes. So it's not far, close by. Cost me, okay, half a liter of gas maybe, going back and forth. And it gives me energy. It's lovely to be outside and I can do it on my own. For example, what I can also do on my own here, just stretch my arms up to the sky and just relax. There's so many things we can do on our own, not far away, doesn't cost money, takes very little time, and it gives you energy. So I invite you and invite myself again to think about what are those things. And I think in the new future, I don't know, I cannot look into the crystal ball of the future, but to stay close to those five is a much safer and more durable world where everything is healthy, the skies, the water, everything. But you might be much healthier as well. Of course, we need some money to keep the machines going, literally and then figuratively, to money as a resource to get things done. But it's interesting to think, what is the role of money in the long run for our personal life? There's a lot of things happening and we might talk about it another time. So for now, I believe that those five things that I just mentioned, they bring you closer to gratitude and a deeper meaning and reflection and meditation and whatever it is. Whew, at ease and at peace. And we have to go slow to go fast. That's what we're going through right now, just as these ships you see passing by. And so reflect on that. And happiness and fun, it's great, I love it, but often it's just in a short moment and then it's gone again and gives sweet memories. But deeper gratitude and deeper meaning is a long lasting wonderful relationship with yourself and the people around you. Stay safe, stay healthy, be blessed, see you soon.